What if someone told you right now that no matter how much knowledge you have and how much you study, you're probably never going to be successful? Sounds like a terrible thing to say, but the truth is that most people are never going to be able to succeed at all. It doesn't really matter if you have learned the best methods to make money and you have invested a lot of time in your education. The only thing that really matters is your state of mind. The right state of mind will allow you to reach your full potential, but the wrong state of mind will basically force you to an average life. I can tell you with all the confidence in the world that once you finish reading this book, you will have a completely new attitude, one that is going to encourage you to pursue your dreams with a proper mindset. I'm not claiming to have all the answers to life, but I have discovered how to reach a state of mind that will help you achieve your goals and avoid a life of frustration and mediocrity. You will finally be able to get a clear idea of what your future will be like if you continue down a path of self-deceit and conformism. This book will be able to give you a sense of urgency like you've never felt in your whole life. Without that sense of urgency, we are doomed to mediocrity. Nothing can ever be achieved if your mind is not in tune with your survival skills. This applies for everything we do in life. It doesn't really matter if your goals are to simply be able to provide for your family, or if you want to be able to travel the world and enjoy the many pleasures that life has to offer. You will never achieve any of those goals if you don't let go of certain ways of thinking that have become too common in modern society. There are very few things that can be guaranteed in life, but failure is definitely one of them if you don't have the proper mindset. This is not about how dedicated you are or how many great ideas you might have. These are great things, but if your mind's not ready to handle them, they are useless. A lot of what I say in this book might make you angry and even sad. But you need to feel that pain and discomfort in order to change, and once you're done with over 100 pages of content, you will begin a whole new chapter in your life. The chapter that will bring you happiness and fulfillment. Don't believe the lies that frustrated people tell you. Success is something that anyone can achieve, but the right state of mind is required for it. You will never be the same once you finish reading this book. It's the ultimate guide to start your journey on the road less traveled.